Job keeping him contained on that one. I'm sure the rainy conditions don't help the situation. He is wanting to go deep with it. It's intercepted.
Wow, he closed on the ball quickly and came up with the interception.
Yeah, he took a risk going for the ball there because he didn't have any help behind him. But when you're that good at closing and attacking the ball, you can certainly afford to gamble occasionally.
And it's amazing what talent will let you get away with.